single player. Give me a second here.
Ah, dusty, dusty, dusty glasses.
Oh, that's kind of pretty. I can see the Breath of the Wild right there, though. And now it's gone. Okay. It was there. And then it was gone. All right. Don't. Take a look. Single player. There are no characters. Okay. Off to a good start, chat. Off to a good start. Go face here. I know what face I'm going because I've things are looking good. Let's see here. Eye color. That looks pretty good. Brow color. Go like that. Hair. There we go. This does not match the body at all. Yeah, this works. This works. Others, beards coming soon, face paint coming soon. Type. Guy. Unknown. Not too sure about him. Okay. Way D. What? SJ, morning, by the way. Oh, dear God, what abomination are you creating today?
Now, test complete. All
don't press the red. Was I not supposed to do that? What the hell? Game over? So SJ, we beat Dark Cloud. I actually did take a look at Dark Cloud 2. It looks, oh, that's really, really good. It, like, they brought in voice acting, really top-notch voice acting, which I didn't know I needed, but I'm happy it's there, and they fixed all the combat issues, so, yeah, it's freaking great. Taking a break for a while from it.
You don't remember, I see. That should be expected, but you definitely did do the thing. We knew that destruction would eventually happen in that world line. Mankind raised fire, we cleared the forest, developed it. You destroyed it!
Oh. But the great god Kral decided to grant another chance. So, dude, I can't read this fast enough. Gabby, morning. Thank you for the host. Well, you know me. I'll play a game and then. That was loud. I'll play a game and then, like, I like to put space in between before I do another game in that same series. So, yeah. It so happens that Dark Cloud 2 is really, really good. So, yeah.
Select a world. It will burn again.
Oh. Round two.
By using skill points, you'll be able to earn skills.
Just run like the wild bullseye. Yeah. I love how the load, you can't see it, is it's a llama and it's transforming from like llama to what? Oh. Attack. when collect it with the wood. Okay. You're gonna recover items. Also, that items will be collected automatically. Okay. Tab to open the inventory. Craft open from the O menu. So this is a Chinese game. Eating the wood and stone in, ya make a fast tool, yeah? Tool is make from O, yeah? Defeat the enemy, level rise up. Level rises, no wick skill points. Once the level's up, just shake your sword, sir. Activate skills to be used to drag the hotkey. Only activate skills to square from form can be equipped. When you're ready to craft, to recommend to make a workbench, not become something more variety can make. When you craft, you will use a working table. When you are working table, the next step is stone gliders, yeah? You make the altar of civilization. If you make the, it is possible to evolve the era. It makes things move more variety. Maximum life. If you want to increase the maximum stamina, you climb to the sky. Once exhausted, play this island. The next step is altar of transportation. You make. Ya get it? Run like the wild bullseye. Oh, one like the wind. Got it. I can just hold it down. Stomach's having fun flips. Ooh, sorry, Gabby. Hopefully you feel better. So, oh, it finally breaks. Oh, I need weapon. So I can punch stone, but slightly more stone is too much stone for my fists. Well, I mean, that checks out of my mind. Can I punch? No. Wait, what is that? Okay, so somebody's been playing Ark or Conan or the Forest or just any of those. I'm waiting for a game where if you try to punch something so hard that, well, that's either punching a tree or just, you know, just breaks your fist. Ah, okay. Well, hopefully, you know, this year's the year, Gabby. Why do I have money? All right, gotta wait till we get 30 logs. I don't think I can punch this, can I? Oh, no, I can't. Okay. Oh, we got the logs. All right. Wow. I mean, there's nothing to say that you can't have a HUD almost identically resemble another game that happens to just be popular. But That is weird, right? But hey, baby, what did I come in here to? Well, we beat Dark Cloud 1. Took a look at Dark Cloud 2. Looking like it's going to be pretty fun. Fixed the combat issues, which is great. Actually got good combat. Put in voice acting that actually has top-tier voice actors, so also cool. And it seems to be a little more mature story. Kind of nice. But we're taking a quick peek at Craftopia. It's an early access Chinese game. And I can make this. It just requires stone. Craft. Okay. Craft.
What, you don't like my character, son?
I character creation. It's weird. It's the thing. Thought it was gonna be a 6 month wait to get an appointment, but then a week later I get a letter start saying in another week I will have an appointment.
Ooh.
Sorry, Gabby. Paul, hey buddy. Wait since 3 this afternoon? Yep. Yep, yep, yep. We're taking a look at a Chinese Breath of the Wild. Let me describe this. There's automation, there's Pokemon style like stuff, apparently. Like you can get a chicken and then tame the chicken and yeah. Altar of Civilization. Well, at least the supplies for everything is kind of deep. You give me a mining and pickaxe, but you're gonna give me a stick for a weapon. Okie dokie. All right. Yeah. We're good, chat. We're good. Oh no! Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I was surfing the chicken. I was surfing the chicken. Okay. Pickaxe. All right. Waiting 2 weeks for a 6 month wait. I'm anxious. Well, hopefully everything goes good. Knock on wood. Ooh. Wait a minute. Oh god, I just ate the egg. Is there food in... Oh yeah, there is. Take out the ghouls. Missed it. Oh god. Oh god, that's a bear. Why are there randomly cows? Oh god, the bear's fast. What is that? Bear can... Oh god, bear can jump. Bear can jump. Nope. I see a chest though. Ooh, I see it. Two more chests. Alright, just run away from Winnie the holy shit poo. What is that? Oh, I need a +5 weapon. Okay. Need a +3 weapon. Need a +2 weapon. Is there a... Where's my health bar? Oh, there it is. Is there fall damage? Oh! There's climbing? Kind of. I hit the space bar. Our little buddy here... Oh, that... Just throw it out there. It's fine. Just throw it out there. Apparently, Beyond Good and Evil 2 is a quadruple A game. Oh, God. I can't believe they're doing that now. You guys saw that, right? Like, the cloud texture didn't go above the line. Game kind of looks like Outward. I would say I love Outward. Outward's a fantastic game, by the way. Love Outward. Bought the expansion. I have over 150 hours in that game. We beat it once, and then I have since like done multiple playthroughs. But I'm not too sure this will get there. Like, look at the density of animals here. They might have. They did a little too much. This is a smidge too many enemies on the screen. Maybe this is just a tester zone and they haven't actually really got anything yet? Possibly? Oh, there's boxes. I mean, it looks visually interesting. Okay, so I can grab on. Can I... I have this, like, superhero jump going on right now. That... What is that? What is making that shadow? Oh, what the hell is that? Yeah, okay, so this is Breath of the Wild. Yeah. Sheep. Not, oh, it's a sheep. Sorry, sorry. Not a goat. Sheep. I apologize. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Never mind. This is so haphazard. Well, there's another bear. I would go through that, but there's a bear, chat. And the bear has so far been the one thing that, like, just obliterates my health here. I got an unknown. Bag of selectively bred seeds. Because AAA games were... Oh, let's be fair. AAA game, that whole thing was that it's BS, right? The fact they're the same quad A games. Come on, guys. I played on keyboard, but felt very weird to me. Outward's very much a podcast game, though. I could see that. Like, we ended up doing a full stream of it, and I loved every minute of it, and I had chat there talking, right? When I played it by myself, I ended up putting on, I think it was drop frames, and then me and a buddy went through it together, which is also really fun. Like, that's actually a really good co-op game. Seeding trial beginner. Oh, okay. Fan the receptionist. Apparently I can fight her. An ordeal of speed. If you are able to get there fast, Krell, the god, shall approve of you. Oh, okay. Oh. What the hell? I know this is an early access. Oh. Okay. Nope. Just. Don't glitch it. Don't glitch it. Try not to glitch it. Thing is very wishy-washy. Oh, it's cleared. Oh my god. That's just... I can't move, by the way. I can't move. Oh, get off. There we go. AAA games got 60 and comes filled to the brim with shady monetization, which is only made worse by the fact that most AAA games are the same game, just reskin looking at Ubisoft. I mean, yeah. open? So I get all this? Oh, I get all this. Okay. Now we have weapons, I guess. Okay, yeah, why use stick when I can have this? What, I feel like there's durability on this. Was there durability on our stick? Yes, there was. Okay. I love how it goes in his hand and then immediately goes in his back. Did we get any armor? No. Guess I just gotta run around naked. I saw that 2K and I believe Rockstar are setting the prices of their titles now to 70 bucks. All right, bear. Okay, nope. Wait, that was... Oh, that was bad. I ate it raw. Learn how to cook it. Okay. And of course there'd be skeletons in the night, because... There are in Breath of the Wild. Oh, dear. Maybe we get like, well, shit, even high ground doesn't really work in this game, does it? Because all the animals seem to be able to like just get up there and then be done with it. It's such a weird thing to play a game where... Well, I mean... This is clearly influenced heavily by Breath of the Wild. God, that menu just like... So weird seeing that menu. All right, where's that workbench? There it is. Okay, let's drop this bad boy down. Why do you have a book and a wand? I guess we're using magic to bring this into existence? Oh my god. No other reason that Activision thinks they deserve more money to top all the money that they've already made and don't pay bloody taxes. Actually, son, you forgot one tiny thing. The United States gives them $224 million a year with taxpayer money. Look it up. Disgusting. Do you know that time that Activision Blizzard said, hey guys, we're gonna give you $1 million to donate to charity. Give yourself a pat on the back in the United States. You donated to charity. That's your money. Yeah. So. Well, Bethesda Game Studios to nail Starfield just want a space RPG that's good. Well, I mean, Outer Worlds was good, but it wasn't like a big grandiose game. Never know, we might actually see. Now that Obsidian is getting some financial backing, Bethesda, I think, should be worried. In the US, it's just tax relief. But tax dodging, yeah. Workbench. What do we got? We got a glider. Make a glider. Two. Take the glider. All right, how do I glide? Do I just... Hey, okay. Same thing as... Hey, SJ, I feel like you have a lot more hours in Breath of the Wild than I do. Does that look familiar? Oh my god, okay. Oh boy. Let's see, is that, that's a stone workbench. It is possible to sell the things that are no longer needed since the sale takes a little time. I try to act as it is possible. Okay, so then craft this. Not gonna lie, I feel like it's gonna be a Skyrim in space, and Skyrim is... I'm not much of a Skyrim guy. I'm not much of a Morrowind guy in general. I have a lot of friends who love Morrowind, which... Or Elder Scrolls, which... Hey, not gonna yuck your yum. You like that? Cool. But Yeah, I think if we really want a good, like, RPG, I'm keeping an eye on In Exile and Obsidian. Because now they're owned by Microsoft, so they have the financial backing to make a very large game. And Obsidian, with their, like, first-person Avowed game that's set in the post-Eternity, that might be, like, really, really good. Like, Obsidian knocked it out of the... They made a better Fallout in New Vegas than Fallout 3, so... I'm more than positive, like, the reason why Bethesda didn't let them touch Skyrim or Elder Scrolls is they were worried that, you know, they were going to make a better Skyrim. All right, I guess I'll go and cook that right there. And I curse in this chat, by the way. No F-bombs. No F-bombs, really. And no racist derogatory things. If I said, like, shit, crap, or damn, bastard, bitch, that's fine. Yeah, it's kind of like it's PG-13. Fun. Let's try this. Is there any incentive to working on the workbench compared to working anywhere else? Because it doesn't make RPGs anywhere. They make games with upgrade systems. You can't roleplay in their games. Their systems piss puddle. A Fallout 76. And I did buy that. I did take the hit on that. See what would happen. Oh, God. Oh, is it already... Is it already snapped? Already snapped. Is there any way to... There you go. Okay, so just holding down E. We'll do that. All right, there we go. Chopper. See, I'll be very curious. Will Bethesda, feeling pressure by, like, In Exile and Obsidian, because Wasteland 3 is and freaking tastic. I love it. And with Avowed around the corner, next 2-3 years, I feel like Bethesda should be worried. They got people gunning for him now. So their next games, they gotta be good. Because they don't have any goodwill right now. They managed to literally burn both the Skyrim community and the Fallout community. So, yeah, like, the only thing they're doing good in that I can tell from, like, a few friends of mine is ESO is actually apparently pretty decent. Like, Elder Scrolls Online is, if you wanted, like, a Morrowind experience, probably the best you're gonna get. So, it's very niche, though. Bethesda is mainstream. Well, Wasteland is very niche. However, son, I think we're gonna see, because it, from what I can tell, from sales wise, it looks like Wasteland 3 got pushed farther into the mainstream this time around compared to Wasteland 2, which is a good sign, right? It's kind of like how XCOM got pushed farther in because of Enemy Unknown, right? Avowed is very much like a first-person Skyrim, and if it has the level of systems that Obsidian is known for, as well as the creative writing and intelligent writing, that might push it fully into the mainstream.